everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Pindi. Actually, my name is Pindi Lehlope. I'm originally from South Africa, but currently living in Poland, and Poland is in Europe. Guys, thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for your love. I would really, really, really like to thank you from the bottom of my heart. And to my subscribers, if you are a returning subscriber, darling, sweetheart, my love, thank you so much for your support, and thank you so much for your loyalty. And if you're watching this channel for the first time, if you are here for the first time, darling, sweetheart, thank you so much for coming to this channel, and thank you so much. Just thank you for clicking on this channel. And please make sure that you don't leave without subscribing or liking or sharing or doing the most. And to the people who keep on coming back without subscribing and without liking, without sharing, but just watching the videos, darling, sweetheart, what's going on? Like, why are you not subscribing? What's wrong? Please make sure that this time you don't make the same mistake of leaving without subscribing. Please make sure that you subscribe before leaving. I would really appreciate it, and it will really mean a lot to me. Guys, so far we are standing on like 60 something subscribers, and this is a lot considering the fact that I just started this channel like few weeks ago. And thank you so much, guys, for doing the most. To those who are liking, to those who are sharing, to those who are doing the most in this channel, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Now we are going on our 100 subscribers, and I would really, really like to get to 100, and from 100 to other numbers, from other numbers to other numbers. So please, guys, make sure that you subscribe, you support your girl, and so as you could have seen by the title of the video, today I'll be talking about I keep on looking this way because I have my points here. Oops, sorry, I have my points here, I wrote them down. So today we'll be talking about the things that I like about Poland, or the things that I like about this particular country. So these will be the points that I can remember today, because some of them I forgot. It's a lot of them, but some of them I forgot. You know when you want to do something and you want to do it now, and your brain just goes blank. This is what happened to me today. I was like, oh my goodness, I had a lot of points. Where did they go? So if I remember some of them after making this video, I will definitely make the second part of this video, because it's a lot. There's a lot of things I like about this country. There's a lot of things. That's why I'm still here. Yeah. Okay, guys, so stay tuned as we see what things I like and what things I love about Poland. So reason number one why I say I like Poland, it will be Polish people. Polish people are very helpful. So remember, this is based on my own experience and my own opinion. So this is my own experience. In my own experience, Polish people are very nice, very helpful, at least the ones that I met. I don't know about the ones that I didn't meet or that I'm not supposed to meet. So the ones that I've met, they are very nice. They are always concerned about you, especially when it comes to holidays. Let me say Christmas is coming and they know that you are alone, you don't have a family here. They will always ask you, are you okay? Do you want to come over? Can we invite you for Christmas? Can we invite you for Easter? Or can we invite you for this particular holiday? So they will always be concerned about you. And another thing, this is coming from my previous work, because the work that I'm working in right now, it's a new work. So I've been there for a month and I'm hardly there. So this will be an experience with my previous work. So the people in that particular work, guys, when you are sick, you'll be getting a lot of messages, people asking you, how are you doing? I heard that you're sick. Do you need anything? Do you need me to go shopping for you, or things like this? So they were always helpful. And another thing is, I'm a kind of a person, if I'm going somewhere and I'm getting lost on the street, I start getting like heart attacks, mini heart attacks, because I'll be panicking. I'll be having panic attacks, not heart attacks. I'll be having panic attacks. Like, I'll be like, my anxiety just jumps. So immediately when I see someone, I will stop them. I wouldn't care if they speak English or not. I will just say, hey, please, I need your help. Can you please help me? Can you please help me? So the people that I've met, the people that I've asked help from, they've always helped me with a smile, with a good response. And that's the thing. Polish people, guys, are very serious. So approaching someone on the street, it's a challenge, but for me, I do it regardless because I need help. And only to find out that the same person that is very serious towards you, this will be the very nicest person, and nicest person who will help you and who will give you directions and who will even say, do you want my numbers so that if you need any help, I can help you. So that's how far they will go with their kindness. And another thing that makes me say that I like Polish people, it's because, I don't know, guys, again, this is based on my own experience, and yeah, the simplicity in them. These are the most simple people I know. In what way? On weekends, they will go on an adventure, on the most simplest adventure, but it will be the most amazing adventure ever. Everything that they do in their adventure, they don't put too much effort. It's so simple, but the experience will be amazing. Like on weekends, they like to go on mountains, they like to go on walks, they like to go on small trips to see beautiful places. And they are so spontaneous in such a way that somebody can plan a trip like on a Friday and say, tomorrow morning I think I'll go to the mountains, or tomorrow morning I think I'll visit another city, mainly because they have beautiful places and they appreciate the places that they have. When they go on a holiday, they don't have to book a 5-star hotel just to go. The most thing they are looking for is the experience on this particular holiday. And the way they dress so nice and very simple and very chilled. Like, oh my goodness, like really, they dress so chilled, but they will also look good. So it's like they don't put a lot of effort into it in a good way. They don't put a lot of effort into it, but they still look good. I don't know if you feel me. Like their style is so simple, it's so easy, and it looks amazing. It's beautiful. And another thing that makes me say that I like Polish people is that they are so passionate about their country, especially the history of their country. You would know that Poland, after a World War II, they've come a long way. I think it was World War II. Correct me if I'm wrong. But the history of their country, it's very long. It's very big. So they gained their independence. So the history about this, the way they talk about their history, the way they talk about their country, where they come from, they know every detail about it. And another thing is that when you meet a Polish person, even if you go on a simple date with someone, you wouldn't come out of the date without this person telling you about the history of Poland. I don't know how to explain this, guys, but I think you can understand where I'm going with this. They love their country so much. They appreciate their country so much. They know the history of their country, and they talk about it a lot. And another thing that makes me say I like Polish people, it's because they are always learning. These people read a lot. Polish people read a lot. If you visit someone, let me say you're visiting a friend or someone you like, any person that you want to visit and is Polish, you will go inside their house and there's books everywhere. And when you ask them, you've read all the books, they will be like, yeah, I read all of them. They read a lot, and they like to learn different languages. So to them, they learn a lot of languages. Like, they like to learn a lot of languages. And like my students, the ones that I teach English, they are so passionate about learning this particular language. They are so passionate. They would even give you suggestions as a teacher. Another point why I like Poland, it will be means of transportation. Guys, believe me when I say this. I think people who are from my country, they would understand when I say this point. Why? In Poland, you have tram, you have buses, especially in big cities. You have tram, you have buses, you have train, you have bicycles that you can hire, you have scooters that you can hire, you have car that you can hire. And let's not talk about Uber. There's a car where you have an application. If you want to hire a car, you can hire a car for a few minutes and you can pay through the app. And I think it's affordable. So, first of all, you have an app for a tram. You have an app for bus. You have an app for every single transportation. So you would know what time this bus will be leaving and what time this tram will be leaving. So let me say you have an appointment at 1. So you can look at your app. What time is this bus coming? And then maybe the bus is coming at 12:30. Believe me, the bus will be there at 12:30. If it's late, it will be like 5 or few minutes late. Believe me. So if you leave your house and you know that, okay, I have to catch a bus at 12:30, the bus will be there, the tram will be there at 12:30. And you can buy a ticket inside the bus. There's like a little machine. You can just buy and pay with your bank card, or you can buy outside if you want to buy with money. You can with cash. You can buy outside and come inside the bus and just, you know, and scan your and scan your ticket. Or you can buy a monthly ticket. On this monthly ticket, you can go anywhere and everywhere with this particular ticket, and it's very cheap. Believe me, it's very cheap. And in almost every corner, you would find a tram or a bus. You will find a tram or a bus. And around 12 midnight, you can still find a bus. You can still find a bus. This is the fun fact. But I think this is only in the big cities, because in a small town that I live in, I think you cannot find a bus. Only a train during midnight you can find. But buses, no, you can. I think there is limited time for them. But in big cities, it's so easy to take public transport. Everywhere you stop, there's a bus stop or there's a tram stop. So means of transportation, it's very easy. Back home, taking a public transport, it's a struggle. It's a struggle. You go to a taxi rank. When you get there, they will tell you that, oh, you have to stand on the line, and then you'll be standing on a very long line, and you don't even know whether this taxi will come or whether it will be full on time, because we have to stand there until the taxi is full. In Poland, no. Even if there's one person inside the bus will move. If they say that this bus is coming at 12:30 and it will leave at 12:31, that's what it will do. 12:31, it will go. It doesn't matter whether it has a person inside or it doesn't have a person inside. It will go. So there's always public transport everywhere you go and anywhere. And when it comes to bicycles, you also have an app on the phone. You can go there and I don't know how to do it, but you can go there with your app and put something, and then you have a bike for the day. Easy. So now we are going to point number 3. Point number 3 is finding a job in Poland. Guys, this is also based on my own experience. This is also based on my own opinion on what I went through. So I find it easy to get a job in Poland, especially if you have right qualifications, especially if you have right papers for that. So as a teacher in Poland, for me, I find it very easy to get a job. I find it very easy to apply for jobs. And another reason is that in Poland, guys, I think yesterday I was talking about this a day before yesterday or yesterday with someone. I was saying it to some of my students. I was asking them, we were talking about what their parents do. And some of the positions that they were telling me, I've never heard of them, because that position we don't have in my country. I've never heard of it. So I think in Poland, there's a position for everything and anything. There's a specialist of everything and anything. You know, like they create jobs for, like, I don't know how to explain this, guys. But believe me, there's a job for everything and anything. So reason number four why I like Poland, it will be apartment. Why I like Poland apartment? It's because, first of all, they are beautiful. And for me, I never had a problem with finding apartment in Poland because I search everywhere and anywhere. I search on OLX, I search on Facebook. There's a lot of pages or a lot of accounts that has apartments for rent in Poland. So I always search on those pages. And one thing I like also is that in Poland, when you are looking for an apartment, if you want to rent an apartment, some apartments come with furniture. So you have an opportunity to choose whether you want apartment with furniture or you don't want an apartment with furniture. And when I say furniture, I mean every single thing. From the kitchen, you would have a washing machine. You will have a dishwasher. You would have a kettle. You would have all the kitchen appliances. You would have, not maybe all, but the ones that are important, you would have. And you would have your plates, you would have your cups, you would have your spoons, you would have everything that you might need. This is the kitchen. In the bedroom, of course, you will have your bed. And in the living room, you will definitely maybe have your table, you will have your couch. It depends what the apartment comes with. Like for me, in my current apartment, when I got there, the kitchen, everything was there. The living room, everything was there. The only thing that they didn't have in my current apartment is the TV. So I had to get a TV myself. And in the bedroom, the bed was there. The most comfortable bed ever, it was there. And in the bathroom, there's a washing machine. There's everything that you might need in an apartment. So that's why I like apartments in Poland. And most of them, they are beautiful. I think most of them, I can say most of them. Most of the apartments, they are very beautiful and they are very clean and they are very nice. There are apartments that look shady, but it depends also how you look for apartments. I mean, you cannot just go ahead and look for something that is not going to be suitable for you. Reason number five, it's going to be restaurants. The reason why I say I like restaurants in Poland is because you have a lot of restaurants, you have a lot of cuisines in Poland. You can find Asian, you can find Polish, you can find Italian, you can find American, you can find all kinds of restaurants. You can even find South African restaurants in Poland, especially in Wrocław, because I used to live in Wrocław for a long time. So you can find all this kind of restaurants, and most restaurants are very affordable. Actually, the social life in Poland, it's very affordable. Going out on a weekend, it is affordable. This is an honest truth from me, and this is what I've seen from me, from my point of view. Restaurants in Poland are very nice. They have beautiful food. They have different types of food. You can find all. I remember before I came to Poland, I never tasted Chinese food. I've tasted back in my country, but I've never tasted Korean food. I never tasted Thai food. I've never tasted Japanese food. Italian I have tasted, but not the kind that I've tasted here. And Polish food, definitely I've never had before I came to Poland. So when I came here, I got a chance to go to different restaurants. You try all kinds of food. Greek, like all kinds of food. You try them and they are affordable. It's very, very affordable. You can go from one restaurant this weekend and the other next weekend if you can afford it, of course. I mean, if you can afford it, but me, I go once in a while. But that once in a while, I taste it. That's why I like restaurants in Poland. So now this will bring me to point number six. Point number six, why one of the reasons why I like Poland is because another thing, this is based on my own experience, my own experience. So point number six, it will be the affordability. I think the cost of living in Poland is very affordable as compared to South Africa. Guys, things in South Africa are expensive. Food in South Africa, it's expensive. Social life in South Africa, it's expensive. So in Poland, I feel like I can afford more things. And I feel like after spending money on something, I don't go back and look at the receipts and be like, oh. No. So in Poland, I think the cost of living, it's very affordable. Food is affordable. Social life, it's affordable. But one thing I would say is that apartments in Poland, it's a little bit expensive. Apartments, it's a little bit expensive. And other things, I think transportation, affordable. Guys, like this is based on my own experience. I think the cost of living in Poland is affordable. So guys, this will bring me to the last point that I have. And I chose to put this point last because I think this like it's a grand finale. It's the biggest thing ever. So one of the reasons why I like Poland is the beauty of Poland. Is the beauty of Poland. Guys, for me, Poland is beautiful. The buildings, the landscapes, kuhle. Now it's summer. When you travel now, everything is green. Everything is green with flowers around it. You would have different colors of flowers. When there's sunflowers, there will be sunflowers all over. Like kuhle. It's beautiful. When you go to the mountains, it's beautiful, it's bright, like it's amazing. The buildings. Guys, you know, people who build in Poland, they can build. They can build. Like, it's beautiful. That's all I can say. And another thing is, not only new buildings, they have old buildings also. And this beautiful for me, they are mesmerizing. Why? Because I've never seen such buildings before. So for me, I think these are the most beautiful things in Poland. They are buildings, the landscape, and the country itself. The country itself. You know, sometimes you would go to one town and be like, or one city and be like, wow, this city is so beautiful. And the following day, you decide to go to another and you'd be like, I thought that one was beautiful. And then you go to another. And oh, before I forget, Poland has castles. Like castles, you know, like castles like Princess Cinderella Castle, you know. They have some castles here. And these castles, are very well maintained. So if you go visit them, inside they are beautiful, outside they are beautiful. So there's a lot of things and a lot of places to see and a lot of ex places to explore. So this is one of the reasons why I like Poland. So guys, we have come to an end of this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it for you. If some points are not clear, you can always send me a message on Instagram, or you can always comment here and ask me a few questions. And guys, thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for your love. Thank you so much for your loyalty. If you're coming here for the first time, please make sure that you don't leave without subscribing and Have a good day, have a good night. It depends what time you're watching this, and thank you. Bye. Thank you.